I'm John Holden, and welcome to Earth. Water, it's a finite resource that's rapidly being depleted. We can't just make new water, but we can recycle and reuse it. Well, here in Naperville, Illinois, technology is actually changing the global conversation on how we can protect this natural resource. Let's take a look. Water, it's a natural resource that life on Earth needs for its very existence, and our access to fresh water is critical for the health of people around the world. But it's a resource in peril. By the year 2030, our demand for fresh water is expected to outstrip supply by 40%.
The lack of fresh water is a huge concern. We know by 2030 that we're going to have a billion more people on the planet. There really is no new water. All the water that we have on Earth is already here. And as we need to consume more and more of it, the Earth isn't making any more. So there's just going to be a huge gap. So it is a very, very big concern for all of us.
So what if that rate of water recycling were to change? If it were to double or triple, the impact could be tremendous. But we all need to help drive this shift from water as a consumable good to water as a valuable, reusable asset, especially in the world of business.
Businesses have a huge role to play in saving fresh water. You know, one of the problems that exists in industry today is that many of the manufacturing processes were built on the assumption that water is plentiful and cheap. And unfortunately, that's just not the case anymore. So industry needs to learn how to re-engineer their processes to minimize their fresh water use.
As a global company that specializes in water management and energy technologies, Ecolab and its water management business, Nalco Water, is helping change industry's way of thinking when it comes to water usage, and it's having a huge impact on the bottom line.
We're trying to help customers and business and industry and hotels and restaurants in general to look at the opportunity to preserve water in a way that makes business sense, because we're helping our customers produce more products, better products at a lower cost while preserving the environment. And that's what we're trying to demonstrate and convince our customers that it's the right thing to do.
This emphasis on water conservation has reached a whole new level here on the Nalco Water campus with the opening of Water University, a high-tech learning environment that teaches businesses how to effectively be more efficient by saving water.
What we like a lot with the idea of the university is that it's bringing expertise together. That's where great minds are coming together to try to understand the problem and find solutions. So the education component is then afterwards sharing that knowledge, naturally. We have courses that are lasting from a few days to a few weeks. The longest is 6 months, actually, in a specific topic where you can really become an expert at managing water in a specific industry or for a specific problem.
This really is the epicenter of education on how to reduce, reuse, and recycle water. So we're working on what are the cutting edge technologies and methods and best practices that industry can adopt to reduce their fresh water usage.
And technology is the driving factor at Water University, including the innovative 3D TRASAR technology that is providing a holistic solution to water management in businesses worldwide.
We have developed a smart technology called 3D TRASAR. It is our core platform to monitor and control water systems. We're helping customers all over the world manage water risk. A perfect example would be a Microsoft data center in San Antonio, Texas, where we leverage 3D TRASAR, our smart technology, to help them save 60 million gallons of water per year, while at the same time reducing their costs by $140,000.
So what we're hoping to do at Nalco Water is really help educate industry on how to preserve that water so it's available for all of us. So while we work with industry, we know that we're impacting everybody on the planet with the work that we do here.
We see that as a beginning. We know that the world has roughly a billion people not having access to clean water. That's why our ambition, and it's just the first step, as a next step, is to help our partners, our customers, save or preserve 300 billion gallons of water, which is the annual drinking need equivalent of a billion people out there.
You know, fresh water accounts for only 2.5% of all of Earth's water. So it's good to know innovative companies have found a way to, well, grow a business to meet this demand, while ensuring clean water will always be around for future generations.